Good morning, friends. Welcome. This is not a live video. I recorded this one. I need to go through this quickly and have a bunch on my plate today. So, anyway, I'm going to. This is the second lot that I got from Samantha Grace 2012. Was a good lot. So, without further ado, let's go. And I've separated these into categories, so I'm just going to go through them category by category. So here is a really cool pair of plastic earrings, and they are not marked, but my guess would be West Germany. They may not be that vintage, but anyway, very nice. So, very vintage. These are really pretty. Oh. Okay. No sign, no marks. You know, I keep hearing the trend that big earrings are going to be in this year with dangly things. So I'm thinking this is going to really fit that 80s. The 80s stuff is going to be in, so maybe I should list those on their own. I don't know. So, these are a pair of little silver, and they're not real silver earrings. Now, let me tell you, when I found these, somebody had attempted to paint blue paint over them. So, I dropped them into a little dish of, have this little cup of fingernail polish remover, acetone, and clean them up, and then afterwards they were a little dull, so I shined them up with some semichrome. So they're cute. I really think these are neat. They're star earrings, and they're triple, and you would wear them where they would sit like this on your head, up against your face, ears, like that. So then people seeing you from the side would see your star. So, anyway, I thought those were neat. So there's that other one. I know there was two of them. So, there we go. Just a pair of shell-shaped earrings. They're almost more wing-shaped. They sit on your ear like that. And they're clip. Some, dangle cross earrings, some little blue pearly earrings. No, those are red. The ones in the earlier lot were blue. Those are kind of rosy colored, not really red. So, anyway, I want to show you the bracelet that had the big pearls that I said it had a Coro look. I still haven't found no signature on this bracelet. So let me get it unfastened. So I had these elongated pearl drops, and I put them on. I think it turned out really well. So tell me what you think. I think it looks really nice. Plus, these elongated pearls came off of a vintage piece too, so I felt better about putting them on than some of the new little round ones I had. So leave a comment and tell me what you think. So. This is a little bar brooch with a little faux redstone. I love this right here. It is, it looks like thermoset plastic and enamel to me. So, and it kind of has an Avon look, but I don't see any kind of a signature on it. Oh, that's no signature. Anyway, so really cute. This is another bar style brooch with the dangly coins. That's cool. Brooches are supposed to be really in this season. Wearing multiple brooches. So, oh, here's another pair of earrings. And I truly believe they're a pair because of how they're designed. There's no signature on them, but they're two different earrings, which that is another trend this year. But here's a little frog with an evil smile and a little owl. So if anybody knows what that might be from, I am not familiar with. I don't watch TV. I don't watch movies. I'm not familiar with stuff enough. Here's an olive oil pen brooch. This is a pendant that is done in the style of a fish hook. No, not a fish hook. A ID plate. On an ID plate. And it has, it is not silver. It has, I'm not sure what all it has on it. So, it's very interesting. These earrings right here are non-magnetic. And, I'm going to test them again, but when I scratched them, they tested for 10 karat gold, but they're not marked anywhere. So I'm going to scratch them again and do it again. Unless that's a mark. No, that's not a mark. Sometimes when you look at things, you see things that you think are not there, so, or that are there that are not. Anyway, I heard something up front. It was the postman. A little clamper bracelet. Flower, which that is also something that big bracelets are going to be a trend, so that's a pretty good size flower there. It's big enough to be noticed, but not big enough to be ostentatious. So. Okay, Francis, you'll love this. Look at that little turquoise bracelet links, turquoise and silver look. It's not silver. I did test. Keep it. I like it. Anyway, I think I haven't made up my mind yet, so about any really. I don't, and this one here is just a really nice quality gold tone bracelet. Really nice. So, a puffy heart on a very long chain that is signed MNG by Mango, and I don't know anything about that, but the heart comes apart and then clips back together, but it's not hinged like a locket. A polished stone, very nice. That chain has no closure on it. It has a thread tie on it from where they price it for a flea market, but guys, I'm sorry I hate doing this, but excuse me, my allergies are really giving me fits this week, so my eyes are watering. A cross, and this is a prime example of making sure that you test things that are stamped, because I'm going to turn this around and I hope the camera can pick it up, but that is stamped 925, and it is no more 925 than. And if you wondered what I'm doing, is some of these little stone things have, they'll have words in it, and I was looking in it to see, and that has a little triangle, dangle, but I don't know who makes that triangle dangle, so, but these are really cute, turquoise, cream colored, clear, mother of pearl, brown. They're real cute. These. This here, did I ever get that? Yeah. This here is a stone. These are stone. I don't know what that red stone is, but they are stone. And it is signed J. Jill. So, I've heard the name before, but I don't know much about it. And I believe this little thing here is silver plated. I tested it and it just has marks on it. It doesn't really have a design. Anyway, like just swirls on it. I tested it and it tested very lightly to be silver, but I really believe it's silver plate. So this is just a little jade looking plastic bead necklace with a plastic barrel that the same color as it, and more than likely they're vintage. This is just a heavy chain triple strand necklace, which is trending this fall. These here are plastic rose beads, very vintage, but no signature of any kind on them. Have this ring clasp. This is a beautiful chain. It is very, I've managed to get it tied into a knot here. I had it doubled because I always, when I lay them down, if they're really long like that, I double them up. Anyway, it is long. Excuse me. Okay, there. Can you see that? It's lacing the band. Very pretty. Very, very pretty. So, I believe I tested it. This here has a signature on it. I've never seen it. Oh, this one was funny because, I don't know if you can see this. Okay, on the back of that clasp, there is a signature, and it says Napier, and you're not going to be able to see that. But somebody has taken something and marked through that, and it's wore the gold off, and it makes it really hard to see the signature. But it is a Napier piece. So, that was really weird to me. And this piece here was signed, everything's in a tizzy over here today because last night I started printing a label and then my printer kept messing up. Anyway, my printer kept messing up, and so then I discovered there was a piece of jewelry had fallen down in the paper pickup, and so I had to move everything off of it. There's my other one that was before. I had to move everything off of it. Oh, I remember now why that always, it's Avon, and when you look at it, I was looking at it upside down, and I kept thinking, what is a U, but it's Avon. It's nice. They're not knotted, but they're really tightly strung. So, anyway, this is cool. This is very, very cool. Not that piece. That piece is nice, but this is cool. Okay, this is on Park Lane on it. And this is the necklace. And if you notice, there's no clasp up here. But it's back here, and it's magnetic. Well, it's not really magnetic. It pops in that. There's a, you can see the edge of the, how that's shaped. It pops in that. So, I thought that was really cool. And more than likely, at one point, because there's little holes here on each end, it probably had a little safety chain on it to keep it from popping apart and losing it. So, I may have to work on fixing that and putting a little safety chain. But it's really pretty. So, and it's Park Lane. So, little turquoise chips, and yeah, I wanted to listen to them. They sound like they're probably real little turquoise chips. So, anyway, with a barrel clasp. There was some really unique pieces in this, so, little owl, isn't he cute? I love owls. And a bow necklace that has no signature. The bow is attached to the chain, so I had this tongue to fish out the this lure, and it's not magnetic, so I thought I'll just test it. I didn't test it last time. Oh, here, I laid this piece over here down last while ago. This little, I would say a little kid's, oops, it always helps when you turn it the right way, don't it? Little kid's necklace, so very cute. So, I have just a few more pieces. This is a very nice, old, not real, faux pearls, but with a beautiful clasp. Pretty. I've been on some of the ones that are broken, I've been cutting off the clasp, and I'm going to make a lot of just clasp. So this one is kind of cool. No signature. It's just a rope style bracelet that's attached, and then a Y style. I love this. And again, not a tag, not a signature on it, but it's really pretty. I lean towards Avon or Sarah Cove. I'm not sure. And I lean that way just because of the style and the construction. So, anyway, but there's no signature at all anywhere on it. So, it's really pretty. And it's really odd. It's set in this brassy antique gold tone, but this right here, this etching is silver. So, anyway, this piece here was my favorite piece. And it's a necklace. And I'm going to show it to you from the back, and then I'm going to show it to you from the front. So, there's a little butterfly, and this is the back of it. And I know that this is the back of it, although even if it turned over and looked like that, it still would be pretty. But this is the front of it. And look at that color. Is that not gorgeous? Absolutely beautiful. So, it's just a little chain. No signature. I'll show you the back again. Just like that. Like that. So, that is my lot of jewelry. And thanks for coming today and watching. And y'all have a blessed day. Bye.